point of end, so she can obtain a blood meal from the host. As she feeds, Plasmodium sporozoites, contracted from other humans, and in rare cases animals, are transferred from her body directly into the bloodstream of the victim. People with malaria often experience fever, chills, and flu-like symptoms. Left untreated, they may develop severe complications and die. The sporozoites travel through the blood vessels and migrate to the liver. Once at the liver, the sporozoites invade the liver cells, where they grow and reproduce into merozoites. At this stage, no symptoms are present, and the parasite can remain dormant for months or several years. Multiplying merozoites then rupture the liver cells and invade the bloodstream. Traveling through the blood vessels, the merozoites infect new red blood cells and initiate a series of multiplication cycles, producing new infective merozoites. These blood stage parasites cause the symptoms of malaria. The parasites grow and multiply inside the red blood cells until they burst, releasing daughter merozoites that continue the cycle by invading other red blood cells. Some of the merozoites develop into precursors of male and female gametocytes. When the gametocytes are picked up by a female Anopheles mosquito during a blood meal, the parasite starts another, different cycle of growth and multiplication, and the mosquito is ready to infect a new vertebrate host.
Structures within red blood cells. The gametocytes do not harm the human host, but when a mosquito takes the gametocytes into its gut during a blood meal, these cells initiate the next stage of the Plasmodium life cycle. In the mosquito's gut, the gametocytes escape from the red blood cells and develop into male and female sex cells called gametes. A male and a female gamete fuse to produce the first cell of the next generation, the zygote. The zygote matures into a motile cell called an oocyte and migrates to the wall of the mosquito's gut, where it develops into an oocyst. Inside the oocyst, cell division occurs to produce many new cells, again in the form of sporozoites. The oocyst ruptures and releases the sporozoites, which migrate to the salivary glands. From the salivary glands, the sporozoites can infect the next human host and repeat the Plasmodium life cycle.
అండర్స్టాండ్ అది అనుకోండి ఓకే ఓకే నౌ మూవ్ ఫర్ ద సింప్టమ్స్ ఓకే సీ వాట్ ఆర్ ద సింప్టమ్స్ దట్ ఈస్ షోన్ బై ద పర్సన్ ఇన్ఫెక్టెడ్ పర్సన్ ఓకే ఐ ఆల్రెడీ టోల్డ్ హీ కెన్ షో ద సింప్టమ్స్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఇంక్యుబేషన్ పీరియడ్ దట్ ఈస్ ఆఫ్టర్ 4 weeks ఓకే ఆఫ్టర్ 4 weeks ఆద్మేలే ఏనన్న సింప్టమ్స్ ని నోడబోదు సీ హై ఫీవర్ This fever have a pattern, okay? See, actually this fever have a pattern. Pattern is that every first day barodu, second day, third day barangilla, again fourth day barodu, fifth, sixth baralla, seventh day barodu. It having a pattern. Why means I'm already told to complete that life cycle in the erythrocytic cycle olaga a life cycle complete aagbekandre it requires 48 hours okay when 48 hours complete aadaga when it ruptures the rbc when the rbc get ruptured along with the merozoites it also releases the toxin substance that is called as hemozoite due to the releasing of the hemozoite, you are going to show the symptoms. Okay, so you are getting a chill, means cold fever. Even though outer environment will be a normal, you are getting a, you are going to feel as a cold. Okay, chill. Fever occurs on every alternate day. Okay, vomiting happens. Okay, see, headache or chills or sweating happens. Dry cough. Okay, spleen get enlargement. Okay, stomach. Stomach also get enlargement. Okay, nausea means vomiting sensation. Okay, you are getting vomit. I mean back pain, muscle ache agodu. Okay, muscular fatigue. Okay, pain agodu. I mean systemic fever agodu. Okay, so these are the symptoms which are shown by the infected person. Okay, next one, see prevention. What will be the prevention you are going to take up to avoid the infection of malaria. Okay, see, what are the prevention is better than cure. So you are going to take certain preventive measures before it is getting infected. Okay, so what happened if infection barukina manche munche maadbeku prevention preventive measures tagobeku yavella already bag nodidira same adhe tarana. Okay, personal measures to avoid the mosquitoes. First em maadbeku mosquito avoid maadbeku hanga sleeping under bed nets. Okay, wear protective clothing. For example, wear light colored because dark color attract the mosquitoes. Okay, using insect repellents. Okay, repellents use madri. Okay, anti malarial medicine tagolodrinda, and there is currently no malaria vaccine approved for the human use. So vaccine illa annodrinda you preventive measures tagolebeku. Okay, see, try to use the mosquito net. Okay, to avoid the mosquito, use mosquito repellents. Okay, Odomos avala repellents nodirala. Okay, horagade hogu mundaga try to use the mosquito repellents. Try to close the windows at evening time. Okay, so risk of getting bite of mosquito will be reduced. Okay, next, biological control. See, how can you control biologically? Using the other organisms you can control the production of mosquitoes. Hang on. See, try to control the mosquitoes by using the other organisms. Means yav organisms mosquito tintirtavalla aa organisms neeve en maadbeku belasbeku. Hang andra, think that example in a certain municipalities area olaga certain large in ಒಮ್ಮೆ ಮೀನಾಗಿರ್ತಿತ್ರಿ ಪಾಂಡ್ ಎಲ್ಲೋ ಒಂದು ಪಾಂಡ್ ಇತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಪಾಂಡ್ ಇದ್ರೊಳಗ ಏನ ನಿಂತ ನೀರು ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಲೈಫ್ ಸೈಕಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಲೇರಿಯಾಗ ಅದೇನ ಸಾರಿ ಲೈಫ್ ಸೈಕಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಮಾಸ್ಕಿಟೋ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಮೋರ್ ಸೂಟೇಬಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮೋರ್ ಸೂಟೇಬಲ್ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರ ಆ ಪಾಂಡ್ ಒಳಗ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಗ್ರೋ ಸರ್ಟನ್ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಫೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಲಾರ್ವಾ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮಲೇರಿಯಾ. ಓಕೆ, ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಗ್ಯಾಂಬೂಸಿಯಾ. Okay, this is the fish which is eating the larval stage of mosquito. Okay, an adult female mosquito fish can consume 100 mosquito larvae in a day. See, she can consume. Okay, that fish eating mosquito eating fish. Okay, means example gambusia. Okay, it is going to eat the larval stages of the mosquito. So she is eating a 100 larval a day. Okay, so you can avoid getting a more number of mosquito. Okay, and try to grow yavdri picture plant, insectivorous plants. Means insectivorous plants mainly feed on the insects. How the, okay, so what happened, it can feed on the mosquito, it can feed on ant, it can feed on fly. Okay, by growing these insectivorous plants you can reduce the number of the mosquitoes. Okay, so it is called as biological control, means using the other organism to control the what spreading up of the other organisms. Okay, in other like pathogen agirbodu yavadadru neevu adu haradbarudandre by using the other organisms you can control them. Okay, see, next one, treatment. What are the treatment? Okay, so you already in the year maadirbodu quinine. Okay, hydroxychloroquinine recently idna kelidiri. Okay, yakandre certain baat helagattidru malaria drug use maadabodu corona ಇನ್ನು ತಡೆಗಟ್ಟಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತಂದು ಹೈಡ್ರಾಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಲೋರೋಕ್ವಿನಿನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಕ್ವಿನಿನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅನ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಓಲ್ಡೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಓಲ್ಡೆಸ್ಟ್ ಡ್ರಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಲೇರಿಯಾ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಬ್ಟೇನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸಿಂಚೋನಾ ಟ್ರೀ. ಈ ಸಿಂಚೋನಾ ಬಾರ್ಕ್ ಲಿಂದ ಇದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಯಾವುದು ಕ್ವಿನಿನ್ ಓಕೆ ಅದರ್ ದೆನ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೋಕ್ವಿನಿನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಓಕೆ ಸಲ್ಫಾ ಡ್ರಗ್ಸ್ ತಗೋಬಹುದು ಓಕೆ ಸಿ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಐ ಗೋ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಸೊ ಟುಡೇ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲರ್ನ್ ಮಲೇರಿಯಾ ದ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಏಜೆಂಟ್ ಯಾವ್ದ್ರಿ ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮೋಡಿಯಂ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮೋಡಿಯಂ ತ್ರೀ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮೋಡಿಯಂ ವೈವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮೋಡಿಯಂ ಮಲೇರಿಯಾ ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮೋಡಿಯಂ ಫಲ್ಸಿಫರ ಓಕೆ ಎಪಿಡೆಮೊಲಜಿ ಹೌ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ದ ಪ್ಯಾಥೋಜನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಮಿಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಒನ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಟು ಅನದರ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮಾಸ್ಕಿಟೋ ಓಕೆ ಹೌ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ದ ಲೈಫ್ ಸೈಕಲ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ವಿದಿನ್ ದ ಮಾಸ್ಕಿಟೋ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಸ್ ದ ಟೂ ಹೋಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸೈಕಲ್ ಓಕೆ ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮೋಡಿಯಂ ತನ್ನ ಲೈಫ್ ಸೈಕಲ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಆಗಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಸ್ ಟೂ ಹೋಸ್ಟ್ ಯಾವ್ದ್ರಿ ಒಂದು ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಒಂದು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಯಾವ್ದ್ರಿ ಮಾಸ್ಕಿಟೋ ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಡ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಟ್ ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟಾರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಆರ್ಗನ್ ನಾವ್ ಯಾವ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಟಾರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಆರ್ಗನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಸಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಿವರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಲಿವರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ದ ಲಿವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಆರ್ಬಿಸಿ ಓಕೆ ವೇರ್ ಇಟ್ ರಪ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ದ ಆರ್ಬಿಸಿ ಅಂಡ್ ರಿಲೀಸಸ್ ದ ಹಿಮೋಸೈನ್ ಓಕೆ ಟಾಕ್ಸಿಕ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಸಿಂಪ್ಟಮ್ಸ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ಟುಮಾರೋ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು